Hey guys, so we've got an NCT repackage, baby. So NCT are just about to premiere their Punch repackage, and when I tell you that I'm beyond excited for this. So those of you who follow me on Twitter and stuff might know that very recently NCT have just kind of become, like, you know, my everything. I don't know, like, but all I've been listening to recently has been NCT. Like, I've been so whipped. They're honestly the only group that I think could possibly ever, dare I say it, take over Stray Kids as my alt. But their last comeback was Kick It, and oh my god, the things that brought us. We got Shirtless Johnny, we got Daehyun in a goddamn suit, we had those fits, you know, those fits. And I loved Kick It. I've listened to it every day since it came out, and the entire NEOZone album has just been a win. And I'm so excited for this repackage because Punch looks like a bop, and also Nonstop looks like a bop, and I'm so excited for this concept, because you know when those concept photos dropped, it is it me or is it hot in here? My bias in NCT is Daehyun without a doubt, and Daehyun is actually one of my alts. Like, he's my favourite man alive. And I know that we've been going through a situation with him at the moment, but honestly, he's gotten so much love and support for it, and I'm very, very happy about that. Like, let the man live. We move. Dispatch, we do not stan you. But yeah, I just wanna watch this now. So, NCT 127, Punch. Let's get. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. So excited for this. I'm calm. Tummy. Is it me or is it really, really hot in here? Johnny, don't take on the man you are. I know you are. ASMR. This is a whole anthem, and I won't take any other explanation. Johnny! Oh my god, the man you are. These fits, oh my god. I just made the most inhumane noise. Those racer outfits. We ballin'. Jung Jaehyun, the man you are. Yuta, oh my god. I'm sweating, I'm actually sweating. I'm... Oh my god, that's so freaking fine. You don't know how I feel about Haechan's voice? Have I mentioned that those outfits are freaking unbelievable? It isn't, like, how is it going so hard, but it's so chill and R&B at the same time? Do you know who won't be ballin'? Me, after buying this album 6 billion different times. Take all my money, Haechan. Come on, Tails, screen time. Come on, screen time, SM, screen time, please. Do you say it? Blackhead Doyoung is such a sad. Oh my god, I'm so whipped. You test center? Come on, boy, go on. Bruh. It's a very simple music video compared to Kick It. It's just them looking fine. Daehyun, take my money, my heart. It's all yours. Just take it. Oh my god, it's so freaking fine. that was such a horror anthem. Okay, so I may have lost my cool temporarily for a second, then had to open a window, you know, cool myself down, but we'll start with this song. Okay, so that song went in a very different direction to Kick It. Obviously, Kick It was a lot. It was a very, like, bow in your face. This song somehow was simultaneously, like, went off, but was still, like, ooh. And it was definitely a lot more R&B than Kick It, which I really like. I obviously really like when repackages have a different vibe to the original title track, so I really, really like that. They obviously sound unreal as always. That whisper in the beginning, ASMR, tingle, tingle. Baby, what am I saying? But as always, their vocal line goes the heck off. You know how I feel about Hitchan's vocals, but all of them just had their moment. I really, really loved it. And the rap line, you done been new, kills it. Then, of course, you had the MV. And I'm actually quite surprised at how simple the MV was compared to Kick It, because Kick It, we had a lot going on. But this was a lot more simplistic. Obviously, it was just like them. And I can't complain about that. I know, I mean, I love them. But yeah, it was really nice, clean, cool. They looked unreal, okay? Let's just get to the point. They looked fine as heck. Whoever did those, oh my god, I'm getting hot. Whoever did those racing outfits, that red outfit, those black take my money and take it right now. I owe you my life. But overall, this was definitely a win for the K-pop industry. Insane song. They looked unbelievable. Choreography, I didn't even need to look at it. I could look through my eyes shut and been like, insane choreography, because they just kill it. I'm looking forward to hearing Non-Stop and some of the new songs on the album, but yes, I loved this. And yeah, that was my reaction to NCT127's Punch. If you enjoyed, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Tell me what you thought in the comments. Be sure to come and follow me on all of my social media, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Da 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 da.